detecting a strange energy reading. Setting a marker on my map.
Thank you.
encountered a small life form. Seems docile. It's parasitically attached to my arm. Does not appear hostile. Somehow, it's strengthening and weakening my suit.
Thank you.
I've discovered a kind of technology that records the past, or a visual archive of sorts. The sentients encountered the same hostile fauna. Thank you.
the desert are not the only widespread life forms I've become familiar with. The parasites are everywhere. They strengthen and also weaken me. Yet knowing that, I find myself compelled to attach them to my body.
That can't be here.
I think I am reliving my memories in that house, but not fully. They're corroded. Some parts are missing, others seem manufactured. But I can remember the torment, feeling like I was losing my mind. There's no comfort here. No safe space. And the astronaut keeps following me.
Thank you.
house key. How could this be here? But impossible. I logged my first missions in this binder, but this is stored in the mothership's archives. Markings. Thank you. Am I supposed to remember this? Appears to be another teleportation device, but more complex in construction. Discovered a broken automaton, clutching potential tool? Appears safe to repurpose. Oh. Xenotype blade weapon. Adding to equipment for immediate use.